Hello. Today we'll be showing you how to replace the palm rest assembly in an HP Chromebook 11 G5 EE. First, you will need a few tools.
An anti-static mat is recommended to prevent electrostatic discharge, which can damage electronic parts. A small, magnetic tip Phillips head screwdriver will be necessary for this replacement. A spudger will also be useful during this replacement. You can use either plastic or metal, whichever you prefer. If you have tweezers, you might also want to have them handy, as they might be good for handling small parts.
The first step will be to remove the 10 bottom cover screw covers. Next, you will remove the 10 bottom cover screws.
Next, you will use your spudger to carefully pry up the palm rest assembly. Now, you will disconnect the touchpad cable and the keyboard cable from the motherboard. The palm rest assembly is now removed.
The first step in the installation of your replacement palm rest assembly will be to reconnect the touchpad cable and the keyboard cable on the palm rest assembly to the motherboard. Next, you will reconnect the battery cable to the motherboard.
Next, you will snap the palm rest assembly back into place.
Now, you will replace the 10 bottom cover screws. The final step will be to replace the 10 bottom cover screw covers. You have now successfully replaced the palm rest assembly on your HP Chromebook. Good job!